probably watching us from the other side right now.
Can we cut the roleplay, please? I need to get to sleep tonight.
You better pay attention to what I will tell you, Cass. Summoning must be done right. Your life depends on it.
What are you doing?
Are you doing a door?
Mirrors are portals to other worlds. First we draw a door in the stairs. Once the door is open, the Dame of Spades will come down the stairs into our world.
Okay, she's starting to get freaked out here.
How do you know she's coming down the stairs?
We gotta call her first. I hope you all understand the risks of doing this ritual.
Whatever.
Guys, I'm starting to have a really bad feeling about this.
What do we do next?
Now I call her name 3 times. By the 3rd, she'll start coming down the stairs.
And that's it?
That's it. Then we wait.
Wait for what?
To hear the sound of a door opening and footsteps coming down the stairs.
Guys, are you mad at us?
We don't need to do this if you're scared.
Just call your friend and get this over with, okay?
Are you ready? Dame of Spades. Show yourself. Dame of Spades. Show yourself.
Wait! I know I was for this at the beginning, but I don't want to
do this. Don't touch my mouth!
Okay, girls. Everybody's scared now. Let's just call it a night and turn the lights back on, okay?
Jeez, you two are such cowards.
Dame of Spades, show yourself. What? You said call her name 3 times, right?
You're an asshole, Sarah.
And you're a pussy.
Katya, what's wrong?
I never really went through with it before.
You never did this before.
I said I knew how to do it. My grandma never allowed me to.
Okay. Let's cut the crap. You're scaring Julia.
Hey.
Hi. I'm sorry. Are we being too loud?
No, not at all. No. I live down the hall down there.
Yeah, she knows.
Julia.
I just wanted to stop by and welcome you. To your new home. I'm Tom.
I'm Cassandra, but everyone calls me Cass.
Tom, I have some vodka. Do you want to come in for a drink?
No, sorry. No, I have to.
Okay.
I got to run to work, actually.
She's tipsy. It's okay. Don't mind her. You work graveyard?
Yeah. Yeah, I work for hotels. It was really nice to meet you. And I'll see you soon. I'll see you around, yeah.
It was nice to meet you too, girls.
Bye, Tom.
Bye, I'll see you.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, bye.
Okay. He's cuter than I thought.
Oh, fuck.
What?
It's not good to leave a door in the mirror, man. We weren't paying attention to it.
Oh, come on.
Come on, help me erase it, please. We've got to erase it. It's the only way to stop her coming through. Just erase it, okay? Just in case.
What do you mean, just in case?
Listen, I'm a bit drunk, okay? I get stupid, but doors and mirrors are bad.
So the Russian admits that this was a stupid idea?
Yes. Very stupid.
Thanks for the fairy tale, Katya. Now I've lost all desire to sleep.
It's too late to sleep anyway. We gotta hit the catwalk tomorrow, remember? Just stay up all night, sleep tomorrow afternoon. I do it all the time.
Great, well, you do the same. But give me a call when you get home, okay?
Yes, Mom, I will. Welcome to your new life, girlie. Sleep.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm home, Mom.
Okay, sweetie. Well, you have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
What the fuck is this sound?
Taking the trash out.
Taking the trash out at 3 a.m.? Are you crazy?
Well, you guys left my brand new apartment. Totally messy.
Whatever. Just remember, be ready at 6. They don't like it if we're late.
I'm not the one that's usually late, Missy. That's you. You just get yourself there, okay?
Okay, Mom. Enjoy your visit to the bins.
Okay. Katya?
Yes. Oh my God, yes. We summoned her. She came through.
What are you talking about?
I hear the laughter. We should never have played with her. We let her in. We let her in.
Katya, it's not funny anymore.
Oh my God, yes. I can see her in my window. She's gonna get me. Oh, poor boy. Yes.
Katya! Yes. Katya, what's happening? Katya. Coming.
Oh my God, you're not ready yet? Are you crazy? We're gonna be late.
Yeah. What happened to your phone? I called you 10,000 times.
My phone? I don't know where my phone is. I think the battery died.
Well, we need to move our asses. You need to move your ass, okay? Come on. Go get dressed. I'll make you breakfast.
What's wrong with you anyway? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm sorry. It's just... I had this weird dream last night.
What kind of dream?
It was like a dream within a dream. It was weird.
You want to talk about it?
Well... my dream, we summoned the Dame of Spades for real. And you were dying over the phone. Creepy, huh?
Maybe it wasn't a dream. My grandma would say the Dame of Spades needs a body to live in once she crosses into her world. Maybe she wanted yours.
Cut it out.
Something also happened to me last night.
What happened?
I died.
Thank you.